quickly back in. Barrett ahead for Tkachuk. Centering pass. They score. Wahlstrom fresh off the bench, and it's 3-0. Shot there by Norris. Rebound, Wahlstrom scores. 5-0 the United States. And the top line does strike again here in the second period.
Line number 22, Costa Likarizos.
Now on the 2-on-1, Harry Pavaka for Wahlstrom. Score! And it's 3-2. And the puck back to neutral territory. Here's Wahlstrom on it with Giles over the line. Wahlstrom worked by one man, coming in, scores! What a play by Wahlstrom! And you wonder why he might go for in the first round of the
U18s on the air, 13-7-0-2. Puck back into the Michigan zone, Piazza back to get it. Wahlstrom out with Giles, and Farabee up and Pavaka up front. Puck shot the length of the ice, no icing on the play. Good work by Calderon to keep it alive. Shot on the right side, missed. And was blocked. Back comes Wahlstrom. Has a lane on the right side. Teed it up. Kicked away by Hayden Levine and into the netting. Wahlstrom, the leading goal scorer for the U18s, comes in at 15-14. And Wahlstrom now has 16-14. Scored the goal that caused the Teddy Bears to rain out of the seating area and into the ice surface. Take a look at Wahlstrom here. Full flight. Kicked away by Hayden Levine on the ice. Puck laying the dot, chasing it Farabee. High slap, Mattias Samuelsson a shot, right on goal. And the save for Levine. Right side Warren, neutral territory. Playing it back into his own zone. Piazza at the Michigan line, put it into the USA zone. Oliver Wahlstrom back to retrieve, hounded by Warren behind the USA goal. Wahlstrom worked off that, finds Mattias Samuelsson. 4-0 Michigan. Mattias Samuelsson up the middle. Dropping it, Farabee. Right wing and over the line, Wahlstrom looks for play. Took the shot, scores! And here come the Teddy Bears. My friend Stafford is gonna go onto the ice. Oliver Wahlstrom with the goal. Let's see if I can get it. Pavaka for Farabee, a bouncing puck at the USA line, at the Michigan line. Loose, drew it back to Lockwood. Now Boca to the right circle in his own zone. Left side for Griffin Loose. Up the left wing for Lockwood. Played it back into his own zone, taken away by Wahlstrom. Coming in, got the shot, hit the outside of the goal. And Oliver crashed into the goal.